My name's Christina Gallegos Deoja, and I work at NASA. I am a born and raised Texas girl, born in Lubbock, Texas, and grew up in Lewisville, Texas, which is a suburb just north of Dallas. I knew I wanted to work at NASA since I was a very young girl. I grew up always watching the space shuttle launches, so it just was always something in my heart that I was passionate about. I told my parents in fifth grade that I wanted to be an astronaut, and that was always, to me, that would be like the ultimate dream job. In our house, we have this bookshelf where my dad keeps his old college textbooks. One of the books that caught my eye was a book about astrophysics. What fascinated me was the images of stars, galaxies, and nebulas. That's what really just caught my attention, and space became my enthusiasm. And I always had an interest in math and science, but it was from when I was just really young that I knew I always wanted to be at NASA. I've been really blessed to have parents who have always been supportive. My dad, he's a physicist, so he's very, science-y, techy, and, gadget-loving kind of guy. My mom is different, on the other hand. She's a professional florist and cake decorator. And I think growing up, I was a lot more like her. I was very artsy and crafty, and I think engineering has elements of both math and science, and then also creativity. So I'm able to bring all those interests together in engineering. When I was in high school, I had the opportunity to participate in the High School Aerospace Scholars Program. And through that program, I kind of got a glimpse into what all goes on at NASA and what the people there do. And that's when I really found that I enjoyed engineering. I always had interest in math and science. I didn't really get a lot of exposure to engineering, like the hands-on design or software programming, but I knew that I liked that was something that I think I would have enjoyed. I'm currently an electrical engineer here, and I really enjoy that. I feel that it was a good fit for me. When I started here as an intern, day one, they throw you in, they give you actual engineering work. It's not just, busy work. I had full access to a lab, so I was always in there tinkering and putting things together, testing it. For some reason, I just had this idea that, everyone's gonna be like super smart. They're not gonna wanna deal with my endless questions. And it wasn't like that at all. You can go to anyone and just pick at their brain, and everyone's more than willing to share their knowledge. So I felt really comfortable right away. I feel so blessed to be here at JSC and to be working on the projects that I am. In my current job, I work on electrical power systems for the Orion multi-purpose crew vehicle and the Morpheus lander. Specifically, what I work on is the design, development, and testing and verification of the power system. It's, a lot of hands-on work from the design up through, building hardware, and then integrating it onto an actual test vehicle. I still keep in touch with a lot of my engineering friends from school, and when I hear them talk about their work, it's a different, culture, just being out in industry where you're assigned a specific project, and there's already a process in place on how to do that. So I feel like that really puts a damper on the creativity that you could be bringing out of your employees. That's what I like about the culture here, is they really encourage you to be creative. Over the past few years, I have been getting more involved with mentoring and participating in education outreach activities. I've been able to mentor students ranging from middle school up through college. I can't believe how many opportunities that NASA provides for students who are interested in studying math, science, or engineering. I'm so proud to be a part of this organization where they really see the importance of promoting diversity and getting young people inspired. I am sometimes still in shock that I am here working at NASA as an electrical engineer. I will always want to be an astronaut. I will never let go of that. And I think if I stay focused and, you know, work on becoming that well-seasoned engineer and an expert in my field, that one day that could still be an opportunity. I feel very blessed to be here and can't picture myself being, you know, anywhere else.